The main figures on this pot are a male and female reindeer from the cave of Font de Gaume. For many years, this image was called courtship, but it's lately been recognized that the female is giving birth and the male is licking her horns, as male reindeers do when their mates give birth. Therefore, it is the first kiss ever recorded by humankind. There are several other images on the pot, two more reindeer from the cave of Font de Gaume, and a bison from a different cave who seems to be kneeling.